Have you ever needed to make multiple content changes inside AEM? Maybe you have changed the name for a property inside a dialog, the path for a component, or you just needed to make multiple changes in different places on a couple of pages. All of these simple changes without having to write any code at all or having to go through every page and dialog or each node in CRXDE. In this Tips and Tricks episode, I'll walk you through using the Bulk Editor to do just that. First, let's open the Bulk Editor. From the Touch UI, open the menu on the top, go to Tools, click on Operations, and on Configuration. Then expand Importers, and finally double-click on the Bulk Editor. From the Classic UI, just click on Tools, and then you'll see a familiar console. Let's first select the path from which we are going to start our search. For this video, I have created a really simple example application compatible with AEM 6.4, in which the main app folder was renamed, a property for the Hello World component was also renamed, and a new one was created for rendering the order in the page for that particular instance. Let's first fix the path to the component so that the pages will start rendering. In AEM 6.2, for example, we should be able to use the resource type as a query parameter and search for the component name. Now, given that inside AEM 6.4 this won't work, let's use the primary type property for the query parameters. First, let's add it into the results. You can see there that most component instances have an structure for the primary type and CQ colon page content for pages. Let's first fix the pages. Let's return the template as well. And then add the minus new part that we were missing. If you reload the page, it should start showing something. Let's do the same for the components. Change the primary type to empty, colon, and structured. Do you remember that we talked about some new or changed dialog properties? Let's add them here as well. Also, add the original property as part of the results. In this case, given that we have more changes to do, here let's export it into a TSV format. Open your preferred spreadsheet editing tool, replace just the resource type column with the new path, filter the data to just show rows about the Hello World component, move the values from the checks property into the new checks property, add values into the order property, and finally save the file. Go into the Bulk Editor, but this time add hide import button equals false into the URL. This will instruct AEM to show the import button. Add the same root path as before and import the TSV file. Refresh the page and voila! You should be able to see everything working again. Awesome! Congratulations and thanks for watching! And if you like the video, please hit subscribe!